Sí.
This Pedro, he was proposing illegal gambling. Am I right?
Yeah.
And you made a bet?
Yeah.
Enjoy your meal.
Thank you.
This morning, when we were chasing those deviants, why didn't you want me to cross the highway?
Because you could have been killed. And I don't like filling out paperwork for damaged equipment.
Is there anything you'd like to know about me?
Hell no. Well, yeah. Why do they make you look so goofy and give you that weird voice?
CyberLife androids are designed to work harmoniously with humans. Both my appearance and voice were specifically designed to facilitate my integration.
Well, they fucked up.
Maybe I should tell you what we know about deviants.
You read my mind. Proceed.
We believe that a mutation occurs in the software of some androids, which can lead to them emulating a human emotion.
In English, please.
They don't really feel emotions. They just get overwhelmed by irrational instructions, which can lead to unpredictable behavior.
Emotions always screw everything up. The androids aren't as different from us as we thought.
Can I ask you a personal question, Lieutenant? Why do you hate androids so much?
I have my reasons. You ever dealt with deviants before?
A few months back, a deviant was threatening to jump off the roof with a little girl. I managed to save her.
So I guess you've done all your homework, right? Know everything there is to know about me?
I know you graduated top of your class. You made a name for yourself in several cases and became the youngest lieutenant in Detroit. I also know you've received several disciplinary warnings in recent years, and you spend a lot of time in bars.
So what's your conclusion?
I think working with an officer with personal issues is an added challenge. But adapting to human unpredictability is one of my features. I just got a report of a suspected deviant. It's a few blocks away. We should go have a look. I'll let you finish your meal. I'll be in the car if you need me.